guys. Oh yeah, decided to spend the most of my morning in bed just to relax. And the clock right now is 1 minute to noon, or 1 minute to 12 o'clock. So, slept in, hanging out with my cats, watching some videos, and just relaxing. Because in, what, I think, I can't decide if I'm gonna do it this afternoon, or if I'm gonna go upstairs tonight. That's the problem. I can't decide, because if I do it tonight, I can not only have the Danish people and the Europe people to watch, but I can also have the US people and the other Australian people and all that kind of stuff to watch. So, I'm a little bit, what should I do? Should I go now or should I do in the late evening? So, I'm still figuring that out, but no one has commented what they want me to do, so I'm gonna go with the lighthouse idea, probably. Is that one or the cat idea? And yes, yesterday I did put the clip in, I put in on Instagram. Except for on Instagram, you couldn't hear the last part, the what part four was, or the fourth painting I wanted to do. So, yeah. You could at least hear it in my blog. But I'm gonna hang out with Kitty Cat here. Do a little bit of checkup on them. Cut their nails and that kind of stuff. And then I will get back to doing some stuff. What? You're not looking forward to that? Well, screw you. You need to get done. You got a lot of things here I need to take care of. For some reason, you're a very, very nasty eater. Get a lot of grease here on your chin. There's a ghost in this house. Just saying. Oh, yeah. Finally up here. The clock is 20 minutes past 1. Did take me a little bit of time finding these things. The last painting I made with the... what was it called? The lighthouse is only half size of this. So it went up a bit. And there's a reason for that. That was the lighthouse I used last time. I know it's hard to see. But that's this big, around this big. Imagine that on a... something that's only this size and only half length, so that'd be around my little finger. Not really a good thing. So I'm thinking put it on a bigger one. Then I can get a little bit more of the sky in. Still figuring out. I'm going to do some of the others because the one I made with the underwater scene is this size the last time I did it. But I never finished it because I couldn't get the things to work out. I now know what I did wrong, So I've kept that in mind. Could save this one for the underwater scene. Still need to dry a little bit more. I have just put these in and sprayed a little bit of water on it. So I need this to dry so I can't start the stream yet. But I have prepared everything. So now it's just a waiting game. The thing that happens when I'm upstairs when the cats are not upstairs. Know, I actually need to go out and get something in the grocery shop. Yes, I do. I know. I know you want to hang out, but I need to go. Got some milk, got some vegetables, got some butter because I ran out of butter this morning, and these vegetables. I've actually gone into pasta. Some meat I already have that's already prepared but frozen. Mixed in with that when it's chopped up. And then I can just run eat of it all the time. That's perfect. Did buy a little bit of sweet. Kitty cat, my favorite. And this one. And guess what this cost? Your nope! You're wrong. It was free. We got a package thing. Like an apple. Here you go. Thank you, mommy. We got an advent calendar in an app that goes to our grocery shop. But also four or five of our shops that's under the same chain of name. So the same shop has several different type of grocery shops named on it. So there is the Daily Brews, there is the Super Brews, there is Quickly, there is Irma. Isn't there something else? I think. Can't remember, but that's the thing. So, in the app, they have a, as I said, a advent calendar. And you're spinning a wheel. And if you get a certain thing, today I had to land on a Santa man, and if I did that, I'll win something, and I want a sneaker. So I'm happy. Everyone is happy because I got some chocolate, got my soda, I got some food for the next couple of days or more. Could not get any better. Now I am. What am I gonna do? I really want to go outside. If it's not was because it's raining like it is, I really want to go out and cut down some of all the stuff out there, because in the summer it's impossible to see the branches or which branches to cut because of all the leaves. But now where everything is bare, it's a lot easier to see. But again, it's raining. I don't own a jacket that can be close so that I won't get sick wearing because the rain get through. And I don't have a pair of shoes that's actually waterproof. All of my shoes has hole in the bottom. Well, except for my sandals, but they have technically open shoe, so that's hole everywhere. So yeah, that's not fun. I have one pair of good shoes that I'm not gonna use down there. And I do have some boots, some water boots, but first of all, they are not thick enough in the bottom for me to walk down there. And they are cutting me into my foot. So don't want to do those. So if I get a day here coming up time where it's dry, not too windy, I am pretty sure I'm gonna go in the garden that day. Just to put that out there. Now, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Don't think that's gonna happen more for today, to be honest. So thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, little bell for notification, and throw in that like. Remember, links to the giveaway and to the stream. Link to my stream channel are below. Yes, I did not finish the painting because I did a big mistake. But I can probably do the painting another day. In any case, I'll see you tomorrow. Good night, guys.